It felt great. For me, I know they are a good team, so we need to catch them on the back foot, and that's what we did. We started the game really well, and it paid off.
Does it feel like the team is starting to gel, come together now?
Yeah, for me, I always say we have a lot of quality and talent in this team, so we just need to get our things right and keep working hard, and I think this win can push us to great things.
What could you say about your speed, your technique, the way you kind of throw the other players off a great deal?
For me, I need to do my part for the team, and if I need to use my speed or anything, then I'll use it for the team.
What was it like taking up a more central role, kind of like a secondary striker today, as opposed to playing out wide?
I don't know. For me, I love to play different positions, and I'm good at playing either position. So when the coach told me, I said, yeah, no problem. If I have to do it for the team, yeah, why not?
How comfortable were you playing with, you know, Jason Johnson tonight? You guys were pretty lively up there.
Yeah, I know JJ is really good player. He's strong, got a good left foot. So it felt good playing with him. We did the same in Columbus, and it almost paid off. So I'm happy it paid off today.
What did you see on the goal? I mean, you beat the defender to get the ball, but what did you see when you had the opening to fire it there?
To be fair, when I got the ball, I was trying to find our player Accam, but there was no one around me, so why not? I have to be positive, and I took the shot.